What's up? It's your boy Sports Wizard, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today we're going to be doing Medvedev versus Fognini Olympics third round, so let's get right into it. So before we start with the prediction, I just wanted to mention a couple of things. I mean, I guess it's only actually one thing, but I just wanted to tell you guys that later today I will be doing some of the quarterfinal matchups for like the women's, like Pavlyuchenkova versus Bencic, Muguruza versus Rybakina, and also some of the men's matchups like Tsitsipas versus Umber and Zverev versus Basilashvili. So just stay tuned for those matches. So anyway, let's get into the prediction. So my prediction: Medvedev and Spritz at score and 6-4, 6-4 mode easy. So yeah, I mean, it could be 6-4, 6-4. It can be either easier, but there's one thing I want to say. If Fognini is like playing really good, that guy can sometimes like play really good. You never know with it. Like, I'm not saying Medvedev will lose, but maybe if Fognini is playing on the top of his level, it can be tougher. It could even go to 3 sets, because Fognini, I mean, like, if that guy plays at his peak, he's absolutely phenomenal. But like, he can also play pretty trash. I mean, like, he's just like, you never know with the guy. Like, he's unpredictable. But I still think Medvedev is too good. So anyway, let's get to the end of the action. So Medvedev is a baseliner. He has a good serve. He rallies well. He has flat strokes. He can play defensively. He has a good backhand. And he is currently number 2 in the world. He has 11 titles. He won the finals of Australian Open and US Open. He won the French Open quarterfinals and won in 4th round. He won to the Olympics 3rd round, which is actually right now. So if he wins, he goes to the 4th round, so on and so forth. And he won the ATP Tour finals. Whereas Fognini, he won to the Australian Open and US Open 4th round, Roland Garros quarterfinals, and Wimbledon 3rd round. He has 9 titles. He's number 31 in the world, and his highest rank was number 9 in the world. He won to the Olympics 3rd round, which is right now. So if he wins, he goes to the 4th round, so on and so forth. He's a clay quarter. He has actually a big temper. He can get mad a lot. He's a good mover. He has big ground strokes. He's a baseliner, and he does not have a great serve. And the head-to-head is 3-1, and on hard, it's also 3-1. So in the first time, Medvedev will go aggressive. You know, he's going to hit aces. He's going to hit winners. He's going to rally with Fognini, whereas Fognini, like, he's still going to get his winners. But I think his serve will be a problem, so I think he'll hit a couple of unforced errors. But even though Fognini is a good mover, I don't think he can be able to return Medvedev's balls, because his balls are deep, powerful, they're well-placed. So eventually, Medvedev will come out on top. In the second set, I think that's where it's just going to be more rallying. And, you know, like, you're just going to keep rallying. Whenever Medvedev finds a spot, he's going to hit a winner. He's going to hit aces. And he's just going to keep rallying. Whereas Fognini, I mean, he's going to hit a couple of winners, you know. And yeah, he's going to hit a couple of winners, but again, his serve will be a problem. And I think, like, Fognini, he might get a little bit mad. Like, he might. And that might down him a little bit as well. So yeah, eventually, Medvedev will come out on top. So just a quick analyzation, just like a quick recap. Like, throughout the whole match, they're going to be rallying, hitting aces, you know, hitting winners. But I think Fognini, like, the difference will be that, like, he doesn't have a great serve. And Medvedev, like, he's just going to keep rallying, and he's just going to, you know, like, just keep pushing. And I don't think Fognini will have the stamina, because he's going to keep making him move around. So eventually, Fognini, like, he will lose, and Medvedev will come out on top. So yeah, I guess this was the prediction. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. Guys, I really appreciate it if you guys like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. And yeah, guys, just stay tuned for those matchups that I told you about earlier, and I'll see you next time. Peace.